Hello, I'm Agostino Bruzzone, professor at Genoa University and council chair of Strategos. Strategos is our degree in strategic engineering, the first one in Italy, one of the first one worldwide. MIT started the concept 5 years ago. We are following and we have already first class going to finish, and we are working on the new edition. We'll be very glad if you are interested to apply to our initiative. The strategic engineering is a concept that combines different techniques and deal with the point to address strategy and security. This is a Master of Science in Engineering Technology for Strategy and Security, in Italia una laurea magistrale for people that have already a bachelor degree. And this two-year program devoted to prepare you to use simulation, modeling, data analytics, artificial intelligence to support decision. It's a very transdisciplinary approach that combines these techniques in order to give you the capability not only to make statistical analysis, not only to analyze big data collected by social, etc., but even to be able to predict the impact of your decision and to refine in closed loop, correcting the model by machine learning from data that you have on the field. There is a very huge industrial interest on that. The initiative, it combined the Department of Engineering DITEN of our Polytechnic School, well, Genoa University, with DIEC and DISPO, so economy department, as well as international affairs, to be able to prepare our engineer to interact with decision maker, understanding region risk, criticalities at the very different level, and to have the language to speak with decision makers in companies and in major organizations using the language of economy experts. We have a strong partnership with industry, big consulting companies such as Centaur, Bearing Point, Rina, big industries such as Ansaldo, Leonardo, BDA, Thales, Hitachi, Tenova. We have even a lot of small, medium-sized enterprise that are interested on this innovative technology, international agencies such as NATO, Center for Excellence in Modeling Simulation. We're in touch with many groups, as well as Water Academy that deal with the strategic issue on water for the United Nations and so on. And it's very important, this innovative concept, because it makes the difference, respect the classical approach and the capability to have a competitive advantage in taking decision based on quantitative result, and the strategic engineer should be able to design these solutions, this architecture, the algorithm, to interact with the decision maker and to have this capability. A capability that was very well pointed out by Socrates when he said that a strategos, that at that time was a commander of an army or a fleet, was able to have some kind of art to know better what is going, what will happen. And I feel this is very clear, a very strong competitive advantage in industry, in companies, in geopolitics, and we count to select the best of the best. And our company are eager to put you at work. In fact, on Strategos, you will have 6 months of internship on working a project, working a company during last semester. We have a 4 semester, 3 in class labs or virtually carried out distributedly, and the last one on the field. And we have many seminar, webinar by top experts worldwide that provide you that. Genoa University is very proud of this initiative, and we invite you to take a look on our website to know how to deal and how to apply and to contact us and to get all the detail of the programs, of the lectures, as well timetables, as well as a schedule of next webinars and workshops, so maybe you can take flavor of what we do. Thank you very much, and we wait for you.